The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan.
Hey, you heard earlier this week the news that SmackDown is now coming to San Juan, Puerto Rico. And listen to this, combo tickets for Friday Night SmackDown at WWE Backlash on May 5th and 6th, live in San Juan, Puerto Rico, are available this Tuesday on Ticketera.com. Now, exclusive pre-sale this Monday by registering at WWE.com/pre-sale registration. Liv Morgan, Raquel Rodriguez hope to punch their ticket to WrestleMania. But Emma and Tegan Nox stand in their way. Tag team action live next on SmackDown. Sunday, the NASCAR Cup Series heads to the High Banks in Atlanta, where full-throttle pack racing will be on display. Who will survive every turn and be in it to win it at the end? The engines fire Sunday at 3 Eastern, right here on Fox, where we have a qualifying match for the WrestleMania Showcase. One of these teams going to WrestleMania. Will it be Raquel and Liv or Emma and Tegan Nox? Tegan will start things off. You see her right arm taped up after damage caused by Shayna Baszler last week, in there with a powerful Raquel Rodriguez. You know, Tegan Nox is called the girl with the shiniest wizard. The man who really invented that move, Wade, the great Muta, inducted into the Hall of Fame this past week. And we will talk about that in depth a little bit later on. Not sure if that's wise to slap Raquel across the face.
One way to hurt your own hand anyway.
And again, so important this matchup to get to WrestleMania in 2 weeks. You've been in WrestleManias before in your career, Wade, and I know there's years you haven't been involved, and obviously, you never know when that moment is going to come.
Those are sad moments, stressful moments, when you get the opportunity to punch the ticket.
By Liv, and a kick out.
You really have to take it, and you mentioned that Raquel was perhaps the number one powerhouse in the women's division. Well, Liv Morgan may well be the most extreme individual in the women's division, and what a combo they make together.
And, oh man, what a knee by Tegan. And Tegan Nox now hammering away, and Liv Morgan.
We'll be honest, I look at the team of Tegan Nox and Emma, and they are really two women who are looking to give their own careers a jump start right now. Get noticed, and no finer way to do that than to get yourselves on that plane to WrestleMania.
Morgan in trouble as Emma and Nox are picking her apart here. Emma cover to opportunity to go to WrestleMania and a kick out at 2. 2 weeks from tomorrow, SoFi Stadium, Los Angeles. WrestleMania Saturday. And Emma, oh, great throw to Liv Morgan. Emma the veteran into the cover yet again for an opportunity to go to LA and a kick out by Liv.
Well, of late, Emma has very much been focused on helping the career of her boyfriend, Madcap Moss. Now it's time to focus on yourself, and with the help of Tegan Nox, this might be the solution to moving forward in this industry.
Face first goes Morgan. Tegan Nox, we talk about this a lot, Wade, all the potential in the world. Looking to put it together here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Tegan Nox had a lot of bad luck in her career, has been written off several times, but she never wrote back.
And Liv, backstabber. And now an opportunity to get to the corner and make a tag.
Let me tell you this, if you're the team of Nox and Emma, the last thing you want is a fresh Raquel Rodriguez charging at you.
And Raquel with a number of clotheslines, missed wildly with that one, and caught her on the other side.
Raquel Rodriguez won tag championships in NXT and in WWE.
Oh, fall away slam, no doubt in my mind, Wade, she's a future world champion.
Zero doubt in my mind, too.
Raquel, oh, there's that spinning elbow. Cover now on Emma to advance to WrestleMania and Tegan Nox. Able to break things up, and now Liv Morgan into play with a code red.
One breaking down in a hurry.
And Morgan launched out of the ring and hit hard.
Yeah, what a nasty landing that was. Now's Emma's opportunity.
Emma, though. And Raquel.
Too big,
yeah,
too strong.
Able to power out of it. T- tag made by Morgan. Raquel Rodriguez with the Tejana bomb. Morgan now legal. And there's Oblivion. Cover by Liv. Liv and Raquel are going to WrestleMania.
Here are your winners, the team of Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan.
I mean, Wade, think about this, and there's a reason for the elation. You know, a couple of hours ago, Raquel and Liv had no clue they'd be a part of the events in Los Angeles next weekend, and now they have punched their ticket to the showcase of the Immortals.
Not only punched their ticket, but they have now put down a marker as the first team to qualify for a women's fatal four-way tag team match.
We know the SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair is going to be at WrestleMania as she defends the title against Rhea Ripley. Last week, a spear to Shotzi in a one-on-one match as Rhea Ripley, her opponent at WrestleMania, looked on. Charlotte sending a message with a figure eight as Shotzi tapped out, and then the verbal confrontation between champ and contender.
The one thing that makes you feel so important when I become the SmackDown Women's Champion.
You're Rhea Bloody Ripley. That means you will rip apart anyone that stands in your way. Except for me.
To this earlier, that she's living rent-free in Charlotte Flair's head. What do you think about the statement?
Well, I've never seen someone as confident in the face of Charlotte Flair as I have Rhea Ripley.
The SmackDown Women's Champion is here live